he's trying to play a high draw, and this is right at the flag stick if the distance is any good. Put it out of his mind at this point.
Now Tiger makes double bogey.
Rip it though. That was not a cut swing.
Well, it's going
1 yard.
Right.
1 yard.
At the edge of the bunker and catches it.
He called it. He said 1 yard.
You're the man, Tiger!
Took it to the right like he was trying to play a draw.
And he is, and he's drawing it just left of the hole. That's the way I see it.
It's got a chance. It was awfully straight.
Move just here. Down this right of the hole. A little further right of the hole than I think he'd like it.
Oh, and short. Well.
He's going to want this to release a little bit. It does. I guess it might move a little left, but not a lot.
Two-shot lead would be nice with a birdie tomorrow, for tomorrow. Well,
look at this. Like I say, either it goes in or it looks like it should have gone in every time he puts.